Hello, my name is Gregor Meyer. I am Product Manager at Zumtobel, and today I can show you the ProSet technology and the ProSet pen. ProSet stands for Professional Settings and is our name for the configuration of luminaires over NFC. How can you directly configure a luminaire, for example, selecting an address or a switching mode? Typically, to do that, there are a lot of different things on the ballast, for example, wire bridges, jumpers, rotary and dip switches. And in German, there's a nice word for that, Mäuseklavier. If you translate it directly, it's a mice piano. And I think the name says it all. The switches are small, tiny, and difficult to handle. Imagine to do that on site, on a ladder, in 3 meter height, with bad lighting conditions, and you can imagine that errors can very easily happen. So we asked ourselves, how can we improve that? A method which is not only easier, but also faster and with more functionality. And here we decided to go with NFC. You probably know NFC from contactless payment or from your smartphone. It stands for near field communication. So really communication from very short distances, we say 1 centimeter maximum. And the advantage to, for example, Bluetooth is that you automatically have a one-to-one relationship and don't need to search with which luminaire you are connected. So you take the luminaire out of the package and you can directly configure it. For that, there is a small wireless symbol on the ballast or, as in this case, on the luminaire housing. Beneath that, there is the NFC antenna. The interesting thing about it, this works without any mains connected, and the energy for reading and writing comes from the electromagnetic field of the ProSet pen or your smartphone. In fact, it only works without main connected. 2 reasons. First, you shouldn't work on a luminaire under mains either way. And second, in this way, we can avoid any possible collisions, for example, with a DALI communication. One big advantage of NFC is also that it is a digital interface. If I look at these switches, I can configure just one thing, in this case the address. If I use NFC, I can configure a lot of different things and then write everything to the luminaire in just one writing process. The second advantage, the display of the information is not anymore small and very difficult to read on the ballast, but big and good readable on the display of the ProSet pen or your smartphone. You can also use your smartphone directly to configure our emergency luminaires. The ProSet pen is an alternative if you want to use a small, robust and industrial tool. And in this pen, the main functions are integrated, which is addressing, selecting a switching mode and copy of a configuration. Regarding the form factor, the pen is small and handy and easy to use. And this pen-like shape has different advantages. First, during writing, you can just put the pen on the ballast. And the second advantage, you always have access to the NFC interface inside the luminaire, no matter how slim the luminaire housing is. Here you can connect a small strap. And if it does happen, the pen falls down. As I said, the pen is very robust and that is no problem. The pen has 3 buttons, and if you press the upper button, the up arrow, for 2 seconds, the pen switches on. To switch it off, you stay on the arrow up and down for 5 seconds. Alternatively, the pen goes in standby mode after 1 minute and wakes up again with any button press. The runtime of the battery is 10 hours, and in these 10 hours you could theoretically make a writing process all 3 seconds. And on the bottom there is the micro USB interface, and with that, in just 2.5 hours you can recharge the battery completely. On the top there is the NFC antenna marked by this wireless symbol, and right below there is the display. Addressing means you give a unique number to each luminaire, so over a DALI system you can talk to exactly this luminaire. You can also do that over DALI, but then the luminaires switch on randomly and then you have to search the right luminaire inside your building. With NFC you can do that directly on the luminaire. How do I do that? I use these arrows up and down and just go to the number I want to use. If I want to go a little bit faster, I just stay on the button and then the counter accelerates. I can use the lower button to change the address range. I would use 20 addresses for luminaires on a central battery system. If I stay on this button for 3 seconds, the range changes to 64 addresses for self-contained luminaires. And if I stay again on this button, these two dashes mean I don't select an address, I, for example, just want to select a switching mode. Then, when I have selected the right address, I just put the pen to the ballast, wait for 2 seconds, the display blinks and I hear an acoustic signal going up, and that's it, the luminaire is addressed. The second thing I can do with the pen is selecting a switching mode. Emergency luminaires go on automatically in emergency mode, that is after a mains interruption. In mains mode I can select if the luminaire should stay on, this is called maintained mode, or if it should switch off, this is called non-maintained mode. This depends on the country regulations, but if both is allowed, the customer can just decide what he wants to do in his project. Typically emergency luminaires like this Westlight are in non-maintained mode, and emergency sign luminaires like this Pure Sign are in maintained mode. To select the switching mode, I use this lower button, and with a short button press I can change it. Full moon means maintained mode, the circle means non-maintained mode, and the crossed out circle means again I don't select the switching mode, for example I just want to do the addressing. For the very impatient of you, if you remove the pen faster than 2 seconds, you will get an error message. So you have to do it again, please wait for the 2 seconds. The last thing I can do is to copy a configuration. If a ballast fails over the lifetime of a building, you have 2 options. Either you order the right spare part code directly from our factory, and then the right configuration with the voltages and currents are already stored inside the ballast. The second option is you use a ballast without configuration, and then you can just use one spare part ballast code which then works for all different emergency luminaires on your project, and then you just copy the configuration from your old ballast to the new ballast. The process to do that is the following. First you change to reading mode. For that you press the arrow up and down for 1 to 2 seconds. Then the status LED becomes blue and also the display shows the reading mode. Then you go to your ballast. Now you have read out the configuration. Then you stay for 3 seconds on the arrow down. The status LED blinks red and then becomes green, meaning you are in writing mode again. You go to the new ballast and that's it. You have just copied your configuration. Beside NFC, the ProSet Pen has also a Bluetooth interface integrated. And what you can do with that in combination with your smartphone, we will show you in the next video.